final part of the sequence is to allow the players to have some freedom and experiment with two touches in a row, playing in the same direction. They can use any part of the body, so long as it's a part of the body they could use within a game, to help the ball move in the same direction. A good idea is to have the players switch directions after every turn in order to make sure they get a chance to balance on both sides.